Hello everyone, my name is Michel Lozanić, coming from Serbia. I have this YouTube channel maybe 7-8 years, but I decided to make videos like 2 years ago. I made 40 something videos talking on Serbian language, and then I made a big break. I mean, so many things happened between. I moved to America, living now right now here in Gainesville, Florida, with my wife Leah and my 3-month-old son Maxim. So I decided to finally start making informative videos again, but this time in English language. For all people who don't know, I'm a doctor of naturopathic medicine and IVB Pro athlete. You maybe wonder what is IVB Pro. The IVB Professional League is the premier bodybuilding, fitness, physique and wellness sport organization in the world. The IVB Pro League is home to iconic and legendary Mr. Olympia, known worldwide as the greatest show in the world. Today I want to talk about the importance of natural medicine in sports. This topic is very close to my heart, and I believe it's crucial for health and longevity for athletes worldwide. Competitive sports can be incredibly demanding. Athletes often push themselves, their bodies to the limits in pursuit of gold medals and fame. I've been there, believe me. Driven to desire to be the best, but however, over the years I've seen firsthand how this pursuit can be dangerous to our health. Injuries, chronic pain, stress, and just burnout are all too common among athletes. They'll agree with me. This is why I choose to become a doctor of natural medicine. I wanted to find a way to balance competitive success with optimal health as much as possible. Natural medicine offers a holistic approach that can help athletes achieve their goals without compromising their well-being, let's say that. Natural medicine includes a variety of practices, if you didn't know, such as herbal remedies, nutritional counseling, acupuncture, physical therapies like massage and hydrotherapy. All these methods are supporting the body's natural healing processes, enhancing performance and prevailing injuries. For instance, herbal remedies can help reduce inflammatory and speed up recovery times, like turmeric, ginger and boswellia are powerful anti-inflammatories that can be used to treat sport injuries. Also adaptogenic herbs like ashwagandha, which is one of my favorite, and rhodiola can help manage stress, improve endurance, and so on. In addition to herbal remedies, practices like yoga and meditation are essential for maintaining mental health. For me personally, praying, they can help reduce stress, improve focus, and enhance overall well-being. As athletes, mental state is just as important as our physical condition, believe me. Nutrition also is another cornerstone of natural medicine, which is my expertise, by the way. A balanced diet rich in whole foods provides the necessary nutrients to fuel our body and aid in recovery. Proper nutrition can help maintain levels, supporting muscle growth and prevent injuries. By incorporating natural medicine into our training routines, we can achieve a more balanced and sustainable approach in sports, to sports. It's about listening to our bodies and treating them with the respect they deserve, I like to say like that. Let's take a closer look now at some specific aspects of natural medicine that can significantly benefit athletes. We'll start with herbal medicine, herbal remedies. And then we can discuss about the importance of recovery and mental health practices. Okay, first, let's talk about, like I said, herbal remedies. Herbs have been used for centuries to support health and healing. For athletes, certain herbs can be particularly beneficial, like turmeric, let's say. Turmeric, known for its powerful anti-inflammatory properties. Turmeric can help reduce muscle soreness and joint pain. Also, one of my favorite, cayenne pepper, using in everything. Ointments made from a cayenne stop muscle and joint pain, confusing pain transmitters. When taken by mouth, cayenne may also aid in digestion and improve circulation. It may also reduce cholesterol and blood fat levels, and of course decrease body fat levels, which I'll tell one time another opportunity. Ginger is also anti-inflammatory. Ginger also aids digestion and help prevent nausea, which is useful during intense training periods. What else? Boswellia, often used to treat arthritis. She can help reduce inflammatory pain, making it great for managing sport injuries. Of course, one of my favorites, ashwagandha, I already mentioned. This adaptogenic herb helps body manage stress and can improve stamina and endurance, and many other things. Rhodiola, another adaptogen. Rhodiola enhances physical performance, reduces fatigue, and supports mental clarity. Okay, let's move now to let's talk about nutrition a little bit. The food we eat is the fuel that powers our performance. Here are some nutritional principles for athletes. Let's say whole foods. Focus on whole and processed foods. These provide the best balance of nutrients, vitamins, and minerals. Macronutrients. You heard about that word, and sure, you're getting a good balance of protein, carbohydrates, and healthy fats. You guys all know that protein supports muscle repair and growth. Carbs provide energy, and fats are crucial for hormone production and overall health. Next thing, very important, is hydration. Staying well hydrated is critical. Water is essential for all bodily function, include muscle performance and recovery. Anti-inflammatory foods, incorporate foods that reduce inflammation, like berries, leafy greens, nuts, and fatty fish can help really, really. Recovery is a crucial component of athletic performance. Overtraining can lead to injuries and burnout, so it's essential to give your body the time it needs to heal and rebound. Here are some natural recovery techniques. Restorative practices, incorporate activities like yoga and gentle stretching into your routine. These help improve flexibility, reduce muscle tension, and promote relaxation. Second, I'm gonna mention is massage therapy. Massage can help improve circulation, reduce muscle stiffness and accelerate recovery. And of course, sleep. Never underestimate the power of a good night's sleep. It's during sleep that our bodies repair and regenerate. Aim for at least 7 to 9 hours per night, which is the story of my life. 3 hours maximum. Mental health is just as important as physical health in sports. Like I said, techniques like meditation and mindfulness can help you stay focused, to reduce stress, and improve overall well-being. Here are some tips, like meditation. Spend at least 10 minutes a day meditating. It helps calm the mind, reduce anxiety, and improve concentration. Second thing is mindfulness. Practice mindfulness in your daily activities. Stay present and focus on the task at hand, whether it's training, eating, or resting. And of course, my favorite, positive visualization. Visualize your success. This mental rehearsal can improve your confidence and performance in competitions and everything in life. All success, believe, try. Incorporating natural medicine into your sports routine doesn't mean abandoning conventional methods entirely. Instead, it's about creating a balanced approach that prioritize your health and well-being. I always mention that. Here are a few more practical tips for me. Listen to your body. Pay attention to your body signals. If you're feeling pain or excessive fatigue, take a step back and allow yourself to recover. Holistic approach. Combine natural remedies with conventional treatments when necessary. For example, use physical therapy alongside herbal anti-inflammatory for injury recovery. Regular checkups. Maintain regular health checkups with your healthcare provider, coach, or whatever, to monitor your overall health and catch any potential issues early. Natural medicine provides a holistic, sustainable way to enhance athletic performance and maintain health. By integrating these practices into your routine, you can actually achieve a balanced, healthy, and successful sport career. That's all, my guys. Thank you for joining me today. Remember to like and share and subscribe for more tips and maintaining your health naturally. I wanted this very short. Stay strong, stay healthy, and keep reaching your goals the natural way.